Yo, welcome back to another video with your boy Dice Reactions. Today I'm reacting to O'Shea Jackson Jr. called Swagger. Make sure y'all subscribe for more videos like these, and let's get into the video. It's a basketball movie.
Maybe that's something they say to a lot of kids.
Push-ups.
I'm too tired.
You're the number one player in the area code. What do you think the haters want my baby to be? Tired. My son needs a coach like you. He'll take your team from good.
Oh, he a coach? Okay.
I don't coach high school kids. All my kids are 14.
Jace turned 14 yesterday.
Producers Kevin Durant. Okay, Kevin. Kevin?
He's a future NBA star.
Check this thing out. Okay.
I'm not gonna make it. Rankles? Guess I've been worried that everything I want could be slipping away. I dropped in the rankings from 1 to 4.
He must have missed the shot.
You gotta reclaim that crown.
Can't afford to lose, coach. Not you, not me.
Your program is barely holding on financially.
You gonna screw things up like you always do.
My father would tell me that I had to learn what it is to lose before I learned what it is to win.
He's an 8th grade honest student.
This bit that you have right now, fire. Use it.
And they got arrested for nothing, bro. Hey, that's good. Boy, they all look like the swimming pool. I remember that. They had one on Scopey Yard.
If Fuller gets nationals, he's going to have to win out the tournament. No more losses.
The longer you wait to redeem yourself, the harder it becomes.
Coach got in jail, bro.
Y'all
aren't just my teammates anymore. Y'all are brothers.
You boys are lucky to stand for many things. More than anything, a team stands for each other.
When I lose, I walk on that court with swagger. You walk off with swagger.
Hey man, October 29th, streaming October 29th. Hey, I like it, man. You know, something different. You know, oh, it's a TV show. Okay, I thought it was a movie or something. But yeah, that's the end of the video. Make sure y'all subscribe, like, comment, share the video. Friends and family, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.